Morning in the road home, the crisp, cool air is a sure sign that the seasons are changing. And with that comes many changes at Cardi's Furniture. Night Ropey is here. Nick, Ron, and Pete Cardi, along with Chief Al Gallinelli of the Warren Fire Department, to talk about a wonderful upcoming fire safety and open house event for the entire family. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Great to see you guys.
Nick, we'll start with you, sir. You know, your design team has been working very hard to get the fall looks out there, but in order to make room, tell us about a great clearance event you have coming up at Cardi's.
That's right, and it starts in a couple of days. What it is, you know, you do spring cleaning, well, we also do fall cleaning. We need to get rid of a lot of product and make room for all that new product, as you mentioned, coming in immediately. It's coming in very, very soon. And we have a 50% off sale. So you get 50 cents on the dollar. And our design teams are out there right now loading the stores with all this product that we need to move, and it needs to move quick. So it's a cash and carry event. You come in with a truck, come in with a friend. They'll help you load up the 50% off savings. That's 50 cents on the dollar. And take it home, because it's cash and carry. And take those savings home to your home.
Pretty cool. I like the sound of that. Yeah,
I like that.
Ron, of course I do. I love everything you say, Nick.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Ron, how about some tips for those bargain hunters out there? People always looking for a great deal.
Absolutely. Well, as Nick said, you know, you need to bring a truck and bring a friend. That's critical. But as far as the values, they're just fantastic. And, you know, you come in, you take your time, look around. People get there early, so we always have a line at the door. So we recommend people getting there early. Bring something to cover the product, because you don't want it to, you know, if it's a little bit rainy or if it's a little bit sunny, you don't want, either way, you don't want it to get harmed by the road, whatever, and the sun. So bring something to cover it, bring something to wrap it, bring something to tie it down, and bring someone to help you take it and take it away. And we assure you there'll be some great values. And if you don't find a great value in the floor sample, then we've got plenty of other stuff in the building to sell them anyway. So.
Sounds great. Maybe I'll bring Will.
There you go.
All right. Chief Gallinelli, yes. Let's turn our attention to you, sir. Yeah. First of all, a pleasure to meet you. And of course, let's talk about another sign that fall is here. You know, fire, you know, the Fire Safety Week with the open house and the parade taking place in Warren, my hometown, which is terrific. Tell us about what people can expect.
Well, this Saturday, around 12:30, we'll have a fire truck parade going through town to alert people that Fire Prevention Week is here. And when we get to our fire headquarters, we're going to have some live demonstrations. We're going to have demonstrations about wood burning stoves, trees, Christmas tree fires. We're going to have smoke detectors. We're even going to have a demonstration of a residential sprinkler system, how it works in a house. We have a lot of things going on from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock at our headquarters. And for the first 100 families, they'll either get a free smoke CO detector or a portable fire extinguisher for their home.
Terrific.
And the most important part that everybody loves to hear about is there's free food.
Oh, the best part of all.
That's the best part of all.
Well, it's a great event, and we wish you the best of luck with it. Fire safety is so important. And Pete, you've got a nice special announcement to make, don't you, my friend?
Yeah, you know, for over 100 years, the Rhode Island State Firefighters League has been around, and a lot of people don't realize you've got the departments throughout the state that handle fire, but also there's a tremendous amount of volunteers. And the communication between all these departments is handled by that group. And every year, they nominate a Firefighter of the Year award. And this year is going to be Chief Al Gallinelli. So we're very, very pleased and very, very,
very nice.
Honored to know the chief. They do great work. And we do a lot of events throughout the year with the chief and with the department. And, you know, his leadership is just unbelievable. Everybody in the department is great. And again, all volunteer. So to lead an all-volunteer department is difficult in some ways. But when you work with the guys and the great efforts that they do, it's just a lot of fun. So
it's just the best.
Kudos to the chief. Congratulations. And we're just honored to know you and to cheer you on.
Great stuff. Any chance I can come by the firehouse and slide down the pole?
We don't have a pole.
All right.
I know a person that has a pole in his home, and I'm sure we can get that.
All right. Well, thank you.
That's a whole
different story.
A different award.
Thank you very much, gentlemen. For more information on Cardi's Furniture or the Fire Safety Open House in Warren on Saturday, just head on over to the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.